Spring is the sight of the single tulip, the bright blue of an iris. Spring is 800 flowers. Have a lovingly designed arrangement of the freshest flowers or a flowering plant delivered to someone special by a select florist in their neighborhood. Call 1-800-FLOWERS to brighten a holiday table or surprise your secretary and capture the joy of spring.
Call us and we'll make all the arrangements. 800-FLOWERS. Just call our name.
Fans to World Championship Wrestling Saturday night on this Spring Stampede weekend. Tony Schiavone back with you and Bobby the Brain Heenan. Good to have you with us as we await the Sullivan brothers to come out.
Heenan on the slap! Not the slap beat! It doesn't matter if it's today in the backyard! Tomorrow! Come on the slap!
Wow! I guess it's their response to comments made by Steve Kern earlier. A bad attitude.
No matter how bad an attitude you have, you don't make the Sullivan brothers mad at you. First of all, they're nuts.
Yeah, that's first.
They go in every week for shock treatment, whether they need them or not. They love them.
Dave Hart and Butch Long are the opponents for the Sullivans. Look at this. Kevin Sullivan. Oh, my. I think he just came from shock treatment.
Oh, probably. Probably gave himself a lobotomy on the way here in his hand.
I don't know. You never know.
You never know.
Look at this. Pulling on Dave Hart on the nose, raking the face.
Well, yet the nose is like a horn on a saddle. You got to hold on to it while you ride him.
The foot of Dave Sullivan and Big Dave.
Or Evan.
Whatever. Back of the neck.
Oh, he shaved his shoes.
Sure did. I guess Kevin has brought up the best in him, or the worst in him, whatever. Reunited with his older brother, Dave Sullivan. This is one high-impact tag team here, Brian.
I'm going to do some investigating. I'm going to go into their old neighborhood in Boston and find out just what the Sullivans were like in the weeks to come. This should be interesting.
Oh, you will, huh?
Well, I'll send my crack crew in to do it.
Just like you got the interview with Hulk Hogan.
I did.
That Oakland really got.
No, I did. I was the one that talked to Hogan. Oakland was the one talking to him about his television series, Thunder in Paradise.
Oh, and the cast of Butch Long. The question is, will Hogan be in ringside tomorrow night at Spring Stampede?
The question right now is, will the Sullivans knock all these tattoos off this man?
That's a good question. They are beating this team to a pulp, literally.
Evad's the baby brother. Did you know that?
Yes.
Or Dave, or whatever he likes to be called.
Dave is the younger of the two. Loves his brother, doesn't he?
He has to. Who else would?
He missed an elbow. Uh-oh.
You know the Sullivan?
Oh, Kevin's mad.
Oh, no. He just woke his brother up. That's what he's done.
He missed the elbow, and Kevin was very upset about it.
Look at this.
Dave Sullivan.
You know, their parents are still married today, the Sullivans.
They are?
Well, no one wanted to get divorced and have custody of either of them.
You set me up, don't you, every time. Tag, and here comes Kevin.
The lunatic is loose.
Oh. The Sullivan brothers running right through the competition. A threatening word, the bad attitude as well. 1, 2, 3.
The door to the asylum is open.
Kevin and Dave, the Sullivan brothers, are your winners on this Spring Stampede weekend. They are absolutely awesome.
I bet if you go to their home.
Hey, turn! I'm the slapper, not the slappy.
Fine with me, Mr. Sullivan. Look at this inmate here. Look at this deranged human being. Just drive that knee in that man's stomach. I like that. I like that. Yeah, there's the slappy.
Let's go back to Mean Gene.